What's shaking, guys? Green Gaming here. Bunch of hats there. You can just put one of the hats on them, and then you'll be fine. Also, Fox is in there. Nope. Yes! Also, for a second, I'm gonna run at 145 frames per second. Uh-oh. It says that. Whoa. It says on the bottom left corner. Oh. follow you, why should we? Oh, you went up, okay. Follow him. Go, go, go. I know, you don't need to tell us anything. That wasn't very nice. I just got murdered.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes it feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Hello? Welcome to your new career as a performer / entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much-needed information on how to handle / climb into / climb out of mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents, / injuries, / death, / irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we'll discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound aids. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment / crowd-pleasing value.
Okay, so
to change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside.
Whoa, what the? Are you serious? And I'm dead. Great, I'm that bad of a game. Freaking dead already. Game over. Whoa, I mean, no, I'm still alive. Please don't play that thing again.
Hello?
What is this doing? So it attracts Mr. Ugly. I can see his face. Whoa! Where'd he go?
Hello?
Not there. So, is he the only guy? Please let me lock him in. Well, no, I don't care where you are. Oh, you're there. Hello. It said video error, not camera system. Mad machines these days. Oh my god, why is everything in here such garbage? I need to reboot everything. Audio devices, camera system. It's supposed to be a horror attraction, not some run down pizzeria.
Hi.
Ventilation? Are you serious? I have to fix everything here. I mean, at least I don't have to reboot it again. I don't have to actually go up there and go fix it myself. Why are you always going there? get this kid. I'm scared of him, man. I died twice in the same night. Mr. Ugly over there. Who is he? Is he a mannequin? Okay, I don't care. Supposed to. Does it find it that difficult? Yeah. Calm down. I takes the freaking vents. If he's intelligent, he would. Just to be able to freaking be able to go fix the damn system. saw that guy run across it. Yeah, the blue doll. That's such a good idea to not follow. Yay, let's go. Nah, bye bye. Freddy, I'm not about to kill the other guy too. Hey, my man, the fan. What's up? What are those flip flops that are moving over there? I don't know. And now there's cupcakes. Those look like flip-flops. Are you serious? Like, you don't like it, dislike it. If you don't know why, subscribe, shut up, phone guy. Okay, so yeah, I quit the game. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.